gonna get it. 360 no scope.
What's up? What's up? My name is Ben Bernizer, and I just hit 1,000 subscribers, so I want to say real quick, appreciate everybody who has subscribed to me, and if you're new, you know, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. I've thought about faking enthusiasm, but that's not my personality. I'm not going to be like all these other fake people on YouTube. Smash the like button! Okay, that was cringe. Anyways, I am the cringiest person on YouTube. There's a surprise in this video. It's crazy to look back and see how far I've came from all my other videos. But anyways, enjoy the video. Make sure you...
like, fill this into there. Oh shit. I'm sorry.
You're good.
I freaking just had some eye operation done.
Oh, you're totally good.
Dude. Fuck.
Dude.
I'm sorry. This is embarrassing.
Oh, you're totally good.
Shit. Might as well.
My dad's second cousin in Berlin. We actually need like a natural born American citizen's. It sounds crazy, but social security number, so I can like show you it's authentic on this app, if one of you would be willing to do that, help somebody out. It's
good.
For like the Red Cross, so.
Nothing.
I don't.
Okay. All right.
I'm sorry.
My boy has a meme account. Would you mind like giving him a follow for some fresh memes?
Nah, I got a meme.
Oh, no.
For what?
Follow his meme account.
Yeah, sure.
I'm sure your boyfriend is cool if you're looking at memes, right?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. It's a family-friendly memes all together.
We're interviewing people who look like corrupt politicians.
So I fit the bill.
Since the 90s, way before we even knew it. You know what I mean? But at the same time, clones, we that far, clones. Come on, America, stop playing. Clones, no, 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 hell no.
I believe in that clone shit. Cause that's why they killed Bernie Mac, man.
Hey, so you guys shoot music videos?
He's with that
clone. I might be able to.
I'll get your number after this.
Yeah, sure.
Cool guy right here.
We're going to A25 Studios about to perform. With the clone and shit, man, that shit is real, for real. It's real. It's videos on YouTube to show you it's real. If y'all want to know what the information is to see it, you know, just tap in with
who are some clones besides Gucci Mane?
Besides Gucci Mane, we got Beyonce.
Real life still going.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we got Beyonce. We got Biggie. Michael Jackson.
Awesome, bro. Good looking, man.
You know what I'm saying? We got a lot. I can keep going on and on, but I got business to handle. You know what I'm saying? But that clone shit is real, man. It's real. And if that thing was real.
What's up, man?
What's going on, man?
I got it.
The government do some fucked up shit, but it ain't that deep. They ain't that real.
Yeah. I'll stand until I'm up next, man. I'll be telling these hoes, bro.
Listen, life is full of bullshit. United States is full of bullshit. You can make it here, but you gotta end up doing some fucked up bullshit at the end of the day.
Like, go Illuminati, you know what I'm saying?
Can I interview you real quick?
Yeah, about.
We're interviewing guys who think they're cool because they hang out with other women.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Like, ladies' opinion.
Okay.
What I like better and. This one?
Okay.
Or more of a style like this? You know.
This for a girlfriend?
That's for me. Yes.
Okay, I was like, that's not
totally
good. Girlfriend's not gonna like that one, but she might like that one. Stripes look good.
Stripes on me? Okay,
yeah.
Thanks, Lettuce.
You're welcome.
Hey, I need to play something real quick for the... my new song, hope everybody likes it. I love what you guys are doing, just want you to check it out.
Thank you.
All right. Keep it up. Same. I pick up girls and I just go up to them and say I'm 6'5", and they just hand me their phone.
What? I don't actually believe that. What the hell? I actually believe that.
Nice to meet you. I think you're really cute. Is there any way I can get your number?
Oh, I have a boyfriend. Sorry.
What if you found out that I'm 6'5"?
Still have a boyfriend.
But I'm taller.
I know, I'm sorry.
Hey, excuse me, miss. You two aren't dating, are you?
No.
Oh, you're really cute, so I want to come say hi. Why, you don't want to talk to me?
I mean, I have to go do homework.
But I'm 6'5".
No.
Yeah, you Myron? You get your girls want a fidget spinner and chill? Serious. Myron? Yeah, you are.
Channel flow, 5 mil on YouTube in 6 months, never done before, pass all the competition, man, PewDiePie is next, man, I'm popping all these checks, got the brand new Rolex, and then met the Lambo too, and they're coming with the crew, this is Team 10, bitch, who the hell up sipping you, and you know I kick them out, if they ain't with the crew, yeah, I'm talking about you.
What's that?
I'm begging for attention, talking to
you, it's true, but... Shoot. Alright. Yeah, I'm a Jake Pauler. Are you two that couple that was in the... Yeah, you're that couple that was in Time Magazine for that reward of, like,
yeah, that
gold...
That was us.
It was?
Yeah.
Like, gold relationships or something?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Oh, hey, I don't know, man. It was like a couple years ago, but I don't know. I just got a knack for that stuff. Yo, can I get a selfie with you or something? Like, one of my friends is, like, an editor for Time, so...
We're really not.
He was with you.
No, you look just like him.
No. Yeah, sorry, man.
Dude, I don't believe you. Still get a selfie, man. Like,
what?
Please. Show my friend.
Show
he's
your
not,
friend?
At the very least, if it's not you, which I know it is you, I can show him and be like, yo, these people look just like it. You're stunt devil,
if you
man.
You want to take a picture, sure.
Oh, yeah, heck yeah.
But it's not.
I love it.
Not us. Yeah.
Yeah.
I wish I could have a sign that says, it's not me.
Yeah, I know it's not. We're just shooting a funny YouTube video.
I love you. And you too.
Thanks, love you too.
Yeah.
Do I have your number?
He wants your number.
Come back here.
Hold on. Here, I got it. Oh. You just gotta tell me and then he'll hear it. Okay, what is it?
785-289.
Okay, you got it? We got it. Sweet, have a good rest of your day.
Some Adderall?
What?
Would you like some Adderall? Okay.
Add this person on Snapchat and talk to him because he asked me the other day if I had any.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, just so you guys don't freak out, we're shooting a social experiment. I figured.
Well, fuck, I didn't say that then.
Oh. I just preached the good word of hydration. I'm so dizzy now.
I know some conspiracy theories. Because I see the shit in my eyes, my eye, in my third eye, I see the shit bright as day.
eventually.
Oh, tweets from the Pope.
Dude, this guy legit has tweets printed out from the Pope.
Conspiracy theory.
Wait, what are you saying about the Pope?
The Pope says, yes, we're sure indeed Christ is risen from death. The Bible says, Christ is the end of laws for righteousness for everyone who believes. And he's taking the oath on the Bible.
A few moments later.
Warn your ass like, yo, motherfucker, he back. Whoa, 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 nigga.
So Drake's warning us about stuff?
Clearly as day. Clear as day.
All right, so we're out here in Kansas City, Missouri. My boy Mark said that Drake is warning us.
And
Kendrick Lamar.
Clearly, right?
I actually like his music. They're warning us of end time stuff.
You see, it's all accurate, right? We need a witness. Wickedness or weakness? This one is.
How not to approach women. Hey, excuse me? Are you single?
Yeah,
I'm looking for someone to go on a date with this weekend?
No, I have a boyfriend.
Okay. You just said you were single.
Look, this is one of my clients. Caught me at a seminar. Look what it says. Hi, Nathaniel Wilson. I'm Lynette Smith, real estate investor needing rental houses fixed. And investor needing rental houses fixed. I'm a CEO. I talk to
that's right. You know CEO lifestyle.
Hey, look, she ran up to me in quick trip. She said, aren't you the guy that got 20 years fixing houses? I'm like, yeah, how can I help you? She said, can I please have your number? I was like, yeah. It's like right here.
They don't want that word.
Look, the lady right here, another lady that does recycling. I wrote, Michelle has cans, but let me remind me that she's a recycler.
Yeah, you're really hot. Can I have your number? Where's my phone?
I have a boyfriend. But yeah, sure.
I'm taller than him and more alpha. Yeah, say it. Like, I have a good memory. Like, dead serious. My phone's in my bag, so.
Oh, I can't. I don't want to save that.
Can I put my number in your phone then?
Yeah, sure. Here. Always looking for tall guys to date, you know how it is.
To Netflix and chill.
Gotta be on that. Yeah.
Alright, sorry, what was your name?
It's Lindy.
Lindy?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm Ben.
Nice to meet you, Ben.
That picture in your phone is going to be me kissing you instead of that guy.
Okay.
Well, I'll hit you up sometime. We can hang out tonight.
All right. You can come to my dorm.
Heck yeah.
Yeah.
All right. All right. See you, babe. I'm going to go pump some gains. Thanks, Lindy. That was funny.
Conspiracy with the in 7 years we finna have another eclipse when it's only supposed to be a one lifetime
deal.
It's only supposed to be a 1 year.
I just wanna say
one lifetime a deal. Now it's finna be another eclipse in like 5 years. Stop exactly. Playing with yourself. That's the government.
Run.
Can I have your number? Darn it.
Well, like, I need to finish like a transaction overseas. And I know this is gonna sound really crazy, but I just need like someone's social security number for like 30 seconds so I can complete a transaction with my banker in Berlin. My dad's second cousin.
You have scam people. Like, get into that.
My dad's second cousin, he's the banker in Berlin. Uh-huh. Like, I'm dead serious. It's just dad.
Hey, are you asking people for their personal information?
Fidget spinner, please don't slow down. Fidget spinner, making me smile.
Hey, hottie. Wait, oh. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were my friend Derek.
You're fine.
I'm sorry. You are a hottie though. I wish the freaking butterfly called me Michael Phelps.
Tip toeing in my Jordans, try to gain time.
Like this?
Huh? Your only limit is you.
My only limit. I'm done getting recorded and shit. I
bro. I'm fucking hooked up.
Bro, dude, it's in the same spot earlier. It doesn't.
I can press charge.
Bro, you're inspired, bro. You should be paying me.
Right, I should be paying you. $1 a thought.
Just remember that. Your only limit is you.
Okay, we get it.
Are you a fart? Because you just blew me away.
Cut this shit. You have a good time.
You too. Yeah, we're just shooting up, messing around for a video. Have a good day. I figured I'd ask.
Another tree, yeah, probably. But this I'm kind of seeing someone. She just doesn't see people.
But this is the tree I want to bark up.
I don't know. I'm sorry, man. I appreciate the boldness.
Sure. This
a weird bucket list. I don't even want to know the other items.
Do you want some Adderall?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I have no clue how to use this thing. Just being serious, how do I get to the picture?
Really? Yeah. The screen doesn't have to turn on. It's got like this auto camera, but if you just press the green button, I'm just gonna like look over there. Just...
Alright, Dad. Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Oh, just in the grass. You alright? You good?
Man? Yeah, man. Oh. Appreciate it.
No problem.
And they want students to feel safe here, and I want students to feel safe here. So, you know, I don't want it to turn into something. So.
I'm also looking for your number.
What? Is that a microphone?
It's my headphones.
My girlfriend's not going to like that one, but she might like that one. Stripes look good.
Stripes on me? Okay. Yeah. Thanks, Lettuce.
You're welcome.
Gay!
Are you doing something now?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
Totally.
Oh my god.
That's funny.
What is going on?
Yeah. Yeah, so that's not the same guy, obviously, but we do like YouTube videos.
So obviously you've been hit up twice.
Did you subscribe?
I did.
Thank you. High five.
So you're using us for likes now. For subscriptions. He thought.
Yeah,
no,
you like my videos.
We're so compatible.
What Great Lake is that?
We're in Kansas City. That's I'm confused.
This isn't. I thought I was in like the Chicago area. What the heck?
Wait, are you okay?
If you made it this far, I really appreciate you. So you were qualified for a giveaway. So I'm gonna be giving away 3 random items. I don't even know what I'm giving away yet because I'm a broke small YouTuber in college. But basically just follow me on all the social medias, like, comment, subscribe. You have to comment your favorite scene from this video in the comments on YouTube, and then go to Instagram and there's a clip from this video, and then you're going to comment your favorite scene on there, like, yeah, and then you're entered into the giveaway. So what?